One man's wrath erupted in a downtown Detroit office building today and brought on a police and fire emergency.
Love children, but that's a blank spot, a negative in my life.
Here's the story of the inning, of the game, of the series, of the year.
And it's away!
I'm pleased that we're here, and I hope that when we leave this city, the people of Michigan, the people of Detroit, will know that in our hearts, we are determined to change this and to make America great again.
We've got to let Washington know that if something isn't done to restrict foreign imports, that we're just slowly eroding our jobs completely out of the country.
The administration has to take a stronger stand with the Japanese to get them to show some restraint during this very, very difficult period.
I don't know how I can make my bills. I don't know what other people can make theirs.
We're looking simply for a decent job, the way to make a decent living.
I happen to believe it is truly a historic agreement.
Japanese is putting out of business, and they've been tired of it to die.
I must put them in jail a whole life. You don't know how they killed my son. One person hold him up, one person, the father, hit him. This looks like a killed animal.
If Detroit goes down, it will take the whole region and the whole state of Michigan down with it.
I hate to see it close. Believe me, that building is good for another 100 years.
I've been in Detroit 30 years. And it's the first, last 6 months, the first time I ever do something like this.
After the 1982 holiday season, we will discontinue operation of Hudson's downtown store.
I say there were many, many hungry people a year ago, and there still are many, many hungry people.
We want homes! We want homes!
We need more homes for the homeless people in the city of Detroit.
We've considered every conceivable alternative to closing the plant. We're positive that this decision is the best for our entire company.
It's freeze time, boys. Simply stated, Chrysler's got good jobs available at $17.50. We don't have them at $20.
You may find yourself behind the wheel of a large automobile. You may ask yourself, well, how did I get here?
I'm not a person who is very much concerned about economic circumstances. If I screw it up, it's my fault.
Hey, if you need some help, I'm pretty good with a gun, too.
My life has been characterized by being very lucky.
Ross and I may not always see eye to eye on how to get things done.
There's something wrong.
But we certainly do agree on what needs to be done.
Hard to believe it's coming down.
You go down to a very basic definition of stealing, is simply taking somebody else's property against his will.
It's all gone. It's all torn down.
No, it's not. It's going to live. The bulldog's going to live forever.
He was a legend, and to lose him now is a loss that you can't describe. People still think of him as being Joe Louis the Champ.
Soapy Williams made Michigan a model for our nation. He was indeed Michigan's most distinguished public official in modern history.
The most important chapters in the history of Ford have yet to be written. The period I have been so closely identified with is nearing its end.
I'm here to honor the people that were on the airplane, all 156 of them. I'm here to be people with that feel the same way I do, that are hurting and that understand my pain, and to put our arms around each other and to hug each other.
He'll always be the prince of music with us, won't he? So I'd like to ask you tonight to light a candle for Marvin and pray for him.
Marvin, there's too many of you crying.
They don't even know the people or nothing. Just shooting them. Can you imagine that?
There's far too many of you dying.
Children, how many of you know another child that has been killed?
The cocaine is the most addicting drug that we in law enforcement has ever had the experience to try and stop. What's going on?
This is a Detroit problem. This is a community problem, and we all have to solve it.
A city is not built in one day. A city is not built in one year. A city is built over a period of time. And every one of these projects that are built is another building block for the future.
I was crying when I saw the Pope.
Michigan man is going to coach Michigan.
Wonderful. Marvelous. What Detroit needs.
All I can say is, bless you boys.